Is it against the law to drive without a rear view mirror? In light of the above information, it is not illegal to drive without the near side rear view mirror, provided the other two mirrors are intact. It is important to be aware that although not illegal, you can still be by the police if they notice that either one of your wing mirrors is damaged or missing.